Hi, today I'm introducing our wireless audio transceiver. For our product, for this one, it including the Bluetooth audio receiver and the wireless audio transceiver transmitter. Which means if your audio is from your cell phone, then you can use the Bluetooth to translate the audio from your cell phone to this guy, and this guy will transmit the audio to the receiver with a radio frequency, the RF one, I mean the wireless one. Or and the other way is you can hook up your audio source from your cell phone here to here. Here, see this aux in, right? Aux in. You can connect your audio source to aux in, then transmit your audio from this guy to the to this audio receiver, and to connect to your speaker, which means this one is speaker. And the maximum for our experience and to guarantee the quality, so the maximum for the transmitter to receiver, you can hook up to like say 4 speakers. Okay, right now let's do the demo. Okay, the first demo I want to do is by using this one as the Bluetooth audio transmitter to transmit the audio from here to this receiver. Of course, from the audio source to here, we're using the Bluetooth. So this is for this demo. Okay, let's begin. So here, first of all, you hook up your transmitter, wireless audio transmitter to here, power on. And you hook up your transmitter receiver audio receiver from here to your, let's say this is a speaker here, and this one hook up from here to your speaker. Okay. Okay, so you can see there's a 2 speaker, right? And this is a receiver. Receiver. Oh, this is an old version. The receiver, and this is a receiver. So which means it's at 1T, 2R. Okay, let's do a demo. Okay, as I say, right now we're using the Bluetooth, right? So here, you set up your smartphone, and then go to a setting, and Bluetooth, using this one, okay? Then, if everything is set down, then you just using the Spotify. For me, it's using Spotify. And right now he's playing the music, right? But for setup here, let me here, there is a pairing button here. Here, right? The pairing button here. So you need to press this one, this guy, and also there's a pairing button here. Of course, for the first, so of course you need to turn on power on this guy first, then pairing right, and then So this guy is okay. And how about this guy? This guy, same thing. You turn on the power, and then pairing. And then pair it here. So he is okay now. Right? And I mute. And check this one. This guy. Okay. And then I play another song here. Play another song. Okay, this is for this demo. Thank you. And next one, I will use this guy to connect the audio to my audio source from my servo directory without using the Bluetooth. Okay, because I just want to show you how to using our guide to sending the audio by radio frequency, not the Bluetooth. Okay, thank you.